Hi, my name is Jamie Collins, and I have the pleasure of being the Executive Director for Girls Inc. of Carpinteria. First and foremost, I hope you and your loved ones are safe and healthy. These times we are facing are unprecedented, and I know the many challenges they are causing for the girls, the families, and the communities we serve. Girls Inc. of Carpinteria has been serving the community for over 45 years. We have a dedicated board of directors and are fortunate that they have had the foresight to create a financial reserve for times like these. They are dedicated to our staff so that we can be dedicated to our programs. We have had to adapt to remote working environments and new virtual platforms to make sure our vital programs continue to support our families. Our professionally trained staff have quickly modified programs to ease a lapse in service. Staff are conducting daily activities Monday through Friday for grades K through 12, including acting as emotional support and providing tools and resources to best support our families as they transition to an online learning environment. Girls Inc. of Carpinteria focuses on literacy and STEAM programming to continue to engage. We host daily live read-alouds on Facebook, daily STEAM activities produced on YouTube, and virtual hangouts with guest speakers on Zoom. We invite any girl to participate in our programs. If you're interested in finding out more, please follow us on social media or visit our website, www.girlsinc-carp.org. I want to extend a special shout out and thank you to our donors and the foundations. They continue to support the work we do, and it in turn enables us to drive our vision forward so every girl can be strong, smart, and bold. Please feel free to reach out with any needs or questions. My phone number is 805-684-6364. Thank you and stay healthy.